They say it's about business, but I'm here with no business at all. Just here with a fan's vision that doesn't involve a billion-dollar dream. Just a kid who wants to be a Barry, a Larry, hoping they could follow the dream. Without a league, how you tell them to follow his lead? Doesn't matter what kind of arguments we present, it feels like it's all about greed. And with every interview the media feeds, a fan is wondering, are they even thinking of me? Carefully stepping over the line and being the door to becoming crooks. Robbing the people of the game they love by slowly pulling the turf. Losing sight of those packed in stadiums with temperatures are barely above zero. A family who are saving up from zero with thoughts of a perfect view from the nosebleeds. Believe me, I understand how ironic it is that I've told a kid to play 60, but we might not play a minute. Speaking to them with my jersey on, wondering if they still wish to be in it. Or do they see a business now that the world does? Probably don't. They're just waiting for fall camp so they can get some gloves. Or give high fives to players to show them some love. At least get to the season opener. But with the lockout, all I could do is give them shrugs. They just see competing for money in court looking like a poor sport that's making billions. Putting more than just the players on the bench. But I guess with all this money involved, who cares about my 2 cents? Stevie Fanno.